main event. Six-man tag team action. And here comes Spike.
The following six-man tag team contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 150 pounds, Spike Dudley.
Well, this is the second time we have seen Spike in the ring earlier tonight. Spike actually shook hands with Stone Cold Steve Austin. And then Austin started berating Molly. And Molly standing up for herself.
You're nothing but a pinball!
Austin called Molly a pinball. And Molly turned Molly 316 and nailed Austin right in the face. Then it looked like Austin was going to... Hey, look, Molly earned my respect. But oh no.
Here comes Stone Cold Steve Austin showing... Never trust a rattlesnake!
Austin feels like a big guy now that he stunned Molly. That's a big, tough guy to stun Molly Hall.
Introducing his partners, first from Edmonton, Alberta, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds, he is one half of the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champion, Chris Benoit.
Chris Benoit has the opportunity of a lifetime this Sunday at the King of the Ring, because he will be in the ring to face the WWF champion in a triple threat match. And yes, Benoit, Jericho, and Austin in the ring at the same time for the WWF title.
Six days left for Austin, and he knows it as well as anybody.
he's not so delusional or so paranoid that he doesn't know that the clock is ticking away. And in 6 days, when Stone Cold steps into the ring, at the King of the Ring, could very easily be his last opportunity to be the WWF champion.
Well, as Gordon Sully would say, I beg to differ, because you're assuming that Benoit and Jericho will remain a cohesive unit at King of the Ring, and I've yet to see evidence of that.
I'm not saying that whatsoever. All I'm saying is that there'll be three men in the ring in this triple threat matchup. The first man to score a pinfall or a submission wins the match, and therefore wins the WWF title. If Austin is eliminated, the match will be between Jericho and Benoit. And the hell with the rattlesnake.
What an opportunity here for Bubba Ray and Devon Dudley. They get a chance to weaken Jericho and Benoit before the tag team title match this Thursday on UPN SmackDown.
The other thing about this, Paul, is that in these triple threat matches, as you well know, Austin doesn't even have to be involved in the decision to lose his WWF title.
You're 100% right, JR. I agree with you. That's why this Sunday at King of the Ring, that triple threat match is unfair. And you know it.
Triple threat rules are triple threat rules. Austin is heel tough. Was it fair when he gave Molly the stunner? Was it fair when he's bullied everybody around? Hell no, it's not fair.
Was that a rhetorical question, or do you really want my opinion?
I don't really care for your opinion, because you're going to kiss Austin's butt.
Oh, boy.
And Devon Dudley measuring Chris Jericho. The Dudleys, as Paul mentioned, will get their opportunity to compete for the tag titles, but that'll be Thursday night on SmackDown. And the Enziguri scores, and there's the tag to Benoit.
So far, Benoit and Jericho are a cohesive unit, but you have to think that the Eagles will come into play with the tag team champions, Benoit and Jericho.
Into the midsection. Well, you may be right, you may not be. The WWF Championship does a lot of strange things to people. Case in point, Austin selling his soul to by God Satan himself at WrestleMania, talking about Mr. McMahon. What a suplex by Chris Benoit, just nailing Devon Dudley. Let's not forget those 10 German suplexes that Benoit executed, and I mean executed, on the rattlesnake a couple of 3 weeks ago up in Edmonton. And here we are again, brother against brother. Little Spike and his half-brother, Devon. Hurricanrana takeover.
The bully of Dudleyville, Spike Dudley. 5'5", 150 pounds. Look at him, abusing his brother Devon.
Let's not forget that both Benoit and Jericho hold tag team victories over Stone Cold Steve Austin. Benoit and Jericho know they can beat Stone Cold. And now look at Austin.
Well, this is what Spike Dudley wanted. And here you go. This is what you call tough love. Devon taking down Spike. But now, Spike Dudley in the ring with the WWF champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin using those braces, just a bionic redneck right across the eyes and face of Spike Dudley. Spike Dudley came out here at the top of this program on this very night and called out Stone Cold Steve Austin. And it takes a lot of guts for anybody to do that.
Oh, tremendous chutzpah by Spike, but now he's in the ring with Austin.
Off to the wrong corner. Little taste of what Austin may get at the King of the Ring. And Spike Dudley now. The pace has quickened, and Austin hanging on, and scores with the elbow on Spike, who could not connect with the drop kick. And Austin, not going for the pin, he just wants to punish and hurt little Spike.
Spike Dudley calling out Steve Austin is like a dog chasing a car. What's the dog going to do when he finally catches it?
Back trying to get Austin over, can he do it? Austin really, and duty he goes. Spike got a near fall, and look how quickly Austin was up and almost beheaded Spike Dudley with a clothesline.
I don't care how great of a tag team Benoit and Jericho are. I don't care how wonderful they are as tag team champions. Are you telling me that neither one of them is going to let their ego come into play